They know our strategies. They've learned our weaknesses. And the alien attack nearly destroyed us. That must never be allowed to happen again. If we're going to survive, we need a new kind of soldier. One who doesn't think the way we think. Fear the things we fear. One the enemy would never expect.
We need minds like yours, Ender. You'll be the finest commander we've ever trained.
So I'm not the first?
No. But you will be the last.
I'll do everything I can to win this war.
You really don't see them as children, do you?
If you succeed,
you will be remembered as a hero.
Jason Momoa is in negotiations to join the cast of Batman vs. Superman, though it's unclear who the Game of Thrones and Conan actor might play in the film. The Hollywood Reporter points out that while the role Momoa is up for is unknown, there has been speculation that the villain in the Man of Steel sequel could be Doomsday, a Kryptonian scientifically engineered into an intergalactic killing machine. That said, the Hollywood Reporter also adds that a source speculated that if Warners is populating the movie with members of the Justice League, Momoa could also play the Martian Manhunter. Momoa with his muscular physique could be a fit for the either character. So, who will it be? Doomsday or the Martian Manhunter? Looks like we will have to wait and see. That's all for today. Check out our website, filmisnow.com, for all your movie trailers and news. See you next time.